What up? Good morning. Hi. Today is day 7. Day 7 of my graduation trip to Paris. For Paris. Whatever. Today we are currently at sea until about 1 o'clock today, and so yeah, as you can tell, I just woke up. I normally wouldn't film this part and just wait till later on, till after I'm dressed and whatnot, but I thought, you know what? Eh, why not? Today I was feeling funky. Today is July 10th, and today's gonna be a fun day, let me tell you. But with that being said, I won't spoil what happens today, and let's get on with today's vlog, shall we? Oh, sorry, the caps lock is on. Whoopsie daisy. Hello, and welcome back. I know I already did an intro, but nonetheless, this is day 7 of 12, 11, something like that. And for today's outfit, I don't do these type of things, but I hate doing these type of things. Nonetheless, we're gonna do it. Today, this is my look. Today's look, it is my, you can see that, I'm going with some basic jean shorts with some holes in them, and swell, and then for my shirt, oh, hold on, right there, BTS logo, as well as, if you can see that, oh, hold on, that's my butt. Nobody wants to look at that. You can't really see, but it's the Love Yourself logo. It's kind of hard. Oh, hello. It's kind of hard to see. But yes, that's my look for today. I feel really basic. Oh, I feel really, like, basic like all those other vloggers. But nonetheless, I look cute today. Let me just put that out there. We are currently on the water still. And so today, I'm not quite sure because there's not much really to film because we're on the water until around 1 o'clock, so I won't have that much to film unless you want to see the boat. But you, if you watched a previous vlog, you've already seen a boat tour. For now, what we're going to do, what I'm going to do at least, is go and hang out with my dad and my grandparents. Oh, hold on. Yeet! I'm gonna go and hang out with my grandparents until then, and then I will see y'all several hours later, most likely when we go on the tour that is scheduled for this afternoon. So I will see y'all then. Bye! Alrighty, bye! Several hours later, after taking a several hour nap, I'm finally getting off the boat. I'm going to join my father, who I'm walking towards at the moment, to go and do some more city exploring, well, some new city exploring, and to see what I missed. Well, I was asleep for God knows how long. Apparently, the ship stays in port for 3 days, 2 days, whatever, for today, tomorrow, and then Friday, and then it leaves. So, yeah, we'll have plenty of time to explore. So, with that being said, I don't know what's going to happen next. It could break into a montage. It could cut to me talking at a different point. I don't know. I'm really tired. It's hot. But I don't want to miss out on the chance, even though we're going to be in port for a few days here. I don't want to miss out on the chance to see what can be seen, so on and such forth. See you on the next clip. What up? What I miss?
It's a good tour. It's a really nice churches.
Yeah.
Architecture. Actually, two of the people who are about your age are all here.
Oh, yeah.
The brother and sister, I think the brother and sister. She's one with the cane.
Oh, I don't know. I saw her before. I didn't realize she was on a boat.
Yeah.
Blue beans. Hello.
Oh,
I'm up for my several hour nap. What? Yeah.
We saw great stuff.
That's good.
Here, that's for sure.
Pigeons! Okay. Come to me, my friends. Pigeons. No? Yes? Come here. No? Wow, you are super friendly. Look at these little baby birds. Right there. Okay.
It seems to me we landed in here.
That looks like it's empty. I mean, not empty.
Yeah,
closed.
Yeah, you've seen it now.
Oh, the door's over there.
Mm-hmm.
Whoopsie daisy. No, what are these holes?
This is ammunition, gunfire. It's from, I believe, from World War II. They left it there just to, so people can see
what the World War II. The Germans did.
So just a little update where we've been exploring, where I joined my grandmother and my dad in exploring. But now, of course, I'm not feeling the greatest. It's really hot out, and I just, overall not feeling the greatest. And so we are heading back to the ship. We're going to be here until Friday, so today and then tomorrow and then Friday, so we'll be back a different day.
Jay, do you see that clock? That's the oldest one.
That's your night one.
Yeet. I'm good. I just need to get back. Hold this thing. That's the oldest working clock. And yeah. So now we're going back to the boat. So I need to rest and get out of this heat. We're gonna rest. Then we're gonna have dinner. And then probably just do what we always do and just keep it low key for the rest of the day. This vlog might end up being one of the more shorter vlogs, just because I personally didn't do a whole lot today, and a lot of the time we were at sea, and of course I slept for probably 2 hours. There's not much content for this one. If you were looking forward to another exciting vlog where a lot of stuff happened, this is not the vlog to watch. But if you did watch all the way to this part, thank you. I really appreciate it. Please subscribe. Follow me on all my social medias, which will be linked in the description box below. Click the subscribe button down below. Hopefully you can hear me. It's starting to get really noisy. But if not, I'll see if I can put subtitles. Subscribe. I said that already. Whatever. Subscribe again. Tell your friends. Tell your family. Tell your cat. Tell everyone. Tell your European cousin who lives in Chicago. I don't know. This dork is going to sign now. This hot, tired, hurting, exhausted dork is going to sign up once again. Right here. Instead of waiting for you to the boat. And if you have any suggestions for future videos or want me to do more vlogs that aren't only when I travel, or have any suggestions for future videos, please let me know in the comment section below. Until tomorrow, for day 8 of my Paris graduation trip to Paris, as well as other parts of France. Okay, bye.
Hi, I'm back. You thought the video was over? It's not. As you can tell, I'm in a dress. Maybe you can't. Hold on one second. Whee!
Walking. Oh, just tripped over a cat. Just kidding, there is no cat. What am I even talking about? I don't know.
Okay. Now, I'm at the full-length mirror, as you can tell. But as I've said before, 5 seconds ago, I'm in a dress, as you can see, with these shoes. What are those? Sorry, that was unnecessary and many years past dead. Look at my hair. It's so fluffy. It's so fluffy, oh my goodness. Just look at this. We're taking a moment to just fully appreciate this hair in all its glory, because you're not going to see it again. The only other time you'll see my hair is if you watch my experience being mixed video, which I will leave a link to that in the description. A random promo, random shout out to a random video, but nonetheless, you thought this was the end of the video, but it's not. Okay, now the video's over. Bye!
You wanna see more content from me, then make sure to click the subscribe button right here. Check out my other videos as well in the description, as well as over here right now.